dealing with hydrocarbons. Spacefarers are being urged not to travel to Florida, first homeland to astronauts in nearly a decade. The coronavirus. In the past, huge crowds have descended on the Kennedy Space Center, but now the top officials at this time will have to watch the event at home. Spacecraft is due to blast off on the 27th.